Jacob.
Santa Claus
is coming to town.
Why are you laughing, kids?
What about?
Oh, you better not cry.
Better watch out. You better not cry.
No. Why are you telling them kids about Santa Claus? You ain't even got a job. How the hell you gonna buy them any presents? You ain't no Debbie's kids or families helping families.
I didn't sign up for that piece of crap.
You wouldn't have got it anyway. You know why? Because ain't nobody got no money. You know what the economy is right now? People instead of going to Walmart and Sears, they going to Goodwill and Salvation Army, and they buy little broke-up-ass toys. And they're going home and they're painting the wheels and all that shit to get to the little children. Because they ain't got no money to buy no to them. It's shut up. It's about time these kids knew the truth.
John,
they are 4 and 2.
You got the damn little bell ringer at Walmart, man.
We coloring, buddy.
But the man's got the cobwebs in a damn pot. Ring-a-ding-a-ding, ring-a-ding-a-ding, ring-a-ding-a-ding. I feel so bad, I threw a quarter in. Salvation. Then you got Debbie's kids. Well, there could be a lot of them little kids. Because, damn, what happened to Debbie? I thought they were on, we were on the list. You ain't on no damn list. People helping people now, they're helping themselves. The only way you're going to get over this Christmas, help yourself. Okay. Buy your own kids presents. Man, boy, that's Santa Claus right there. The almighty wallet. The almighty wallet. That's Santa Claus.
The almighty wallet?
You need to quit telling them.
You can't buy presents with a wallet.
You need to quit telling these youngins about Santa Claus, because you know there ain't none. It's time people grew up. That's like, man, damn.
There's a scene.
That's like saying you believe in the government.
Ho, ho, ho.
What do you want, Joe? You want Obama to be your Santa Claus this year?
Yes.
Yeah.
Obama didn't give me no check this year. So how the hell
he
you
ain't
my
the president right now. Not till January, after Christmas.
He gonna be your president. He ain't gonna be mine.
Not my president.
Jingle hey, you, bells, but you need to tell these kids the truth.
Bells.
You're going to put up a damn expensive Christmas tree that you had to buy last year. If you had to buy this year, you ain't had the money. Nobody.
We got out of the garbage.
Yeah, big garbage. Yeah, I'll get out of
here. Uncle Bobby threw it away, so we took it.
All right, that's fine.
It's free.
Yeah, but that's free. That's one thing you got free. What are they gonna get? Little toys and shit from Salvation Army or Goodwill?
Hey, buddy.
Well,
hey,
I'm sorry. No, Virginia. There ain't no fucking Santa Claus.
Who's Virginia?
You don't know the old thing about the letter from Virginia? Is there a Santa? No, Virginia. There is no Santa Claus. Take it from now, your grandpa.
Whatever.
Ain't bringing you nothing. Goodbye.
Go to your fucking room.
Oh, man, shut the fuck up. Y'all need to get this shit straight. Quit lying these damn youngins. I found out when I was 5 years old there wasn't no Santa Claus.
Well, they're not fighting out of 5.
Oh, shut up. There ain't no Santa Claus. Okay?
Yes, there is, buddy. Yes,
Johnny,
there is.
Don't listen to him.
Give me 5.
Oh, you gonna put your fingers in your ears.
That's right.
There's a Santa.
Yeah, cut your little
Christmas. Santa's bucket. Big and fat like Papa.
I ain't bringing you nothing. I ain't getting you nothing. I ain't got no money.
Okay.
I can't even buy me a beer.
Bye.
Bye.
You'd be happy if you had one.
Yeah, y'all shut up.
Hey, Dad, can I get you a gun for Christmas?
Yeah, I'll use it on your mama. She better not be buying y'all no
okay,
Christmas presents here
either. Okay, I'm done.